Today we are going to discuss the important question of the past papers of Statistics 1. And the year of this question is May 1262. The question is related about the data representation, and the question is about the coding or sets of data. The question says, it's one question of the paper, and the question says that there are 150 cars are summarized by 150 cars are summarized by summation of x equals to 645 and summation of x square equals to 8287.5. okay, and they have now to tell us to find summation of x minus mean whole square. Okay, first of all, you can pause the video or write the question, then we will move on for a solution. Okay, the data has been given to you and now we are working for a solution. We know that the formula for the mean is summation of x divided by n. The n is given by 150 cars that I've already read from the book, and the summation of x is given by 645. Okay, and now we can find the mean. Okay, do for calculator. I'm just putting the value into the calculator to find the mean, and 645 divided by 150 equals to 4.3. The mean says 4.3. Now we have to again read the question and see what the question asks for. The main concept or the main trick to solve S1 paper and M1 paper is to solve the to read the question again so you can understand it properly. The question says find summation of x minus whole square. Okay, now we have find the mean 4.3. now we are applying the formula for the standard deviation and to find what the standard deviation says. You know, this value says it's a coded value. This coded value can only be come if we have both the standard deviations and mean. Okay, we are looking for it. The mean is 4.3. we have to put aside and we are now working for, okay, standard deviation equals to and now we are going to find the standard deviation of the data. After finding the standard deviation of the data, we can apply it along the, or you can say with respect to the coded set of values. The question says about x square equals to 8287.5 divided by 150 minus with the mean, and the mean is 4.3. we have already found it. Okay, we are putting whole value in the calculator, under root 8287.5 divided by 150 minus 4.3 whole square. Now we found the standard deviation, that is 6.06. We all know that is of the given data, summation of x and summation of x square, but if you have to find the summation of x minus mean and whole square. Okay, now we are looking for it. Okay, now we are again applying the standard deviation formula, but now in place of summation of x square, this value is so much important, and we can take it as a 3 significant. You can say 6.06. okay, now we are again applying standard deviation formula, but now this time we are just going for actual asking of the question. That is summation x minus x square upon n. You can check this formula for MF9 which already given you. Now we have standard deviation here, 6.063. This value is unknown for us, which have to we have to find it. And another one, t. By applying the square on both sides, so it will be removed. Now it will as like summation x minus mean whole square equals 1 of t into 6.063. The answer would be 5514. We can take it as a 3 significant value, which is 5510. Okay, here is the answer. And just we have to look the question more carefully to find what the question actually asks for us.